Some people are repulsed by the idea of eternal life because their lives are miserable. But eternal life is not an extension of a person's miserable mortal life. Eternal life is God's life embodied in Christ, given to all believers now as a guarantee that they will live forever. In eternal life, there is no death, sickness, enemy, evil, or sin. When we don't know Christ, we make choices as though this life is all we have. In reality, this life is just the introduction to eternity. Receive this new life by faith and begin to evaluate all that happens from an eternal perspective. To believe is more than intellectual agreement that Jesus is God. It means to put our trust and confidence in Him, that He alone can save us. It is to put Christ in charge of our present plans and eternal destiny. Believing is both trusting His words as reliable and relying on Him for the power to change. If you have never trusted Christ, let this promise of everlasting life be yours. And believe.